Welcome back to Bad Video Gamer. Today I'm playing Yoshi's Island. Yes. In the United States it was called Super Mario World 2, but I think that's just to sell it better. Not the first game I played, but it is first game I owned. I got it with my SNES. Stop it. Oops. No. 101. The rebrand came out in 1987. So, that means the legend of Super Nintendo just turned 20. It's Christmas.
Choose the game!
The thing I hate about this is the Game Boy Advance version. I don't know why that's on the Wii U eShop and not the Super Nintendo version. But it's really annoying because its colors have been washed out a bit. And this came after.
Choose the game!
This came after Yoshi's Story for the N64. So Yoshi's got that stupid fucking voice. Whenever he jumps or does anything, it's really annoying.
Choose the game!
Oh my god! It is a fun game though. It's great. I mean, I love the artwork in this game. That crayon style graphics, the coloring book. And it's a fun game. I mean, there's a lot of levels and new Koopalings and Baby Bowser's here. It's canon. It's a canon game. It's definitely one of my top five of all time, and definitely. Yeah. You know. See, that's all from Yoshi's Story. Oh, they're fucking nuts. Yeah, she doesn't know how to play Yoshi's Island. We're gonna go for 100? I don't know, maybe. If you get 100 in each of the levels, you unlock the. And to get 100. Where's that? To get 100%, you have to get the 30 stars, 20 red coins, 5 flowers. And to get to oh, okay. He didn't die because I didn't shit him into an egg. What's really fun about Yoshi games is that they're very they're very puzzly. And that's gonna be a staple in this Yoshi's Story, Yoshi's Woolly World. I assume Yoshi's Island 3DS, but I haven't played that one. Another thing I do hate about this version too is that in this version, the red coins aren't. Well, obviously, like, that one's red. But there's red coins up there, and they look just like regular ones. Now, in the Super Nintendo version, they're tinted, you can tell. But this one, they made them all look the same, which is kind of an interesting... like that. I don't know why they went that way with it, but... usually remakes are easier, or less... like that, like, you can't tell. Not even me. The only reason I know the reds, I know the red coins are up there. It's got a good soundtrack to it, too. Soundtrack's fucking money. Money as fuck. Will you be playing this game with Smokey? Probably not. This seems like a game Smokey would absolutely hate, so. Oh yeah. They need 7 stars, 2 reds, and a flower. Got the doofus. And that sound, that's from Yoshi's Story too. I love Yoshi's Story, but I hate what they did to his voice, the voices in this game. No hyperbole, it should honestly be a federal offense. Alright, 2 stars. I just... I missed 2 red coins? Where did I miss those at? There we go. There we go. That's better. We got this. Oh, no bonus game for me. I almost want SNES Classic just so I could play this game the right way. But that's a lot of money though. Oh yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go for this one. I mean, I can, it just takes for fucking ever. It's so obnoxious. Like, you have to... nice shooting. Thanks. Thank you. Sometimes you can go down the tubes with them. I'm not gonna go wrong here. I don't care. This one's stupid. That other file where I had level 3, I'm doing hundreds. I'm doing perfect on that one. If I tried to do that here, it would just drag on. You know, a 2-hour series will turn into 4, 5, or 6. Because some of them you have to do just fucking perfect. Especially like level 4 when you get to the winter world and you have to ski, and if you miss the jump once you get fucked up. It's not worth it. You know, I don't have If I feel like going for the 100, I'll make that its own series. Maybe I'll do that with Smokey. Smokey's ended up being a completionist. But as of now, I don't wanna. This is rigged. I've been playing this game for 20 years. I think I beat it once. Yeah. The other one, there's another one too, where it's the same concept, but instead of scratch, it's like behind blinds. And that one, I don't think I've ever won. That one. Must be this one. This does seem great on road music, though. Such a fucking hot jam. Your soul. This whole game is hot. The hot track is just fire. I fucking love it. Tell you what, I just saw what we'll do. What we'll do is wheel. Oh, look at those guys. They're cute as shit. Aw, fuck you, dude. I just said you were adorable. But tell you what, my other file, I'm working 100%. I'll do a side project where once that's all done, I'll play all the bonus levels. About that. I think that's fair. I think that's more than fair. Alright, what else do I guess? Remember Mega Man? That one level where they're shooting those things? They look like that. And I said, oh, Yoshi's Island. That's what I was talking about. You guys. I see you. Look how heavy he is. They actually have names too. I was on Mario's Wikipedia, Mario Wiki, and they name all those fucking guys. They all have names. Oh, 100, okay. I guess I'll play that minigame. Even though it kinda sucks. Give him a chance, pretty much. Aw, this one sucks. He never misses. He never misses. It's gonna burst on me. Oh shit! It might pop on him. Oh bullshit! Yeah. Stupid. Fucking stupid. Whatever. Fucking Pinto. Oh my god, that should have got me for sure. I saw this in the Eternal Jew. Oh boy. Looks like I'm not monetized. Aww. Oh, come back. Come back, Shark. No! Shark Rock! This is the one. God, this is the one. Oh, no, same one. It's just right there. Son of a bitch. Time that little door like that coming down was huge. That was the FX graphics chip as seen in Donkey Kong Country and as seen in Star Fox, I believe. What a shit. How embarrassing. You got me. Fuck him. Fuck him. He lives. That's a... Dude, come on. Thurka, that's the boss we have to face in the next in this level. From my fellow. It's easier just to do that to him. I knew one of them was red. Look at this bozo. Get the fuck out of here, dude. I don't need 100, I just like to show off. But just the kind of boy that I am. I'm pretty much like Brit the Bashful. There's not really much difference between us. Ah, there goes the 100. Albert, there's no need to be shy. You've seen one, you've seen them all. I don't know why they do that. Fuck this world. Fuck this level. So it's the fucking worst.
This one sucks. I took it like 4 times to get 100 in this one. On the other file. Somebody was playing a modded version of this game online. And it's the maps go backwards. So you start at where the green and white checkers are, and you go to the end. Beginning. And he did this one, and oh my god. Was that hard. Honestly, if I was doing that on this level, an auto scroller backwards, I'd kill myself. I'd kill myself. That's not hyperbole. That's not me being exaggerative. I would be dead right now. Oh, fuck you. I remember I got this game Christmas 1997. I remember my dad always wanted to try the games. I mean, you know, just being a cool dad. And he always liked the Shy Guys. Jesus. Shy Guys on stilts.
actually.
Ah, hit cats. Dude, how high is this level? Ha, get it? Because of the mushrooms? Ha. Oh, it's the one with the lean. Da, da, da. I hate those fucking things. You hit them so you get high. Sipping on gin and juice. Oh boy. Rules, whatever, what's it called? Sipping on gin and juice. Yo man, give me some of that lean. Sippin' on gin and juice. Aww, I like them. Look at this ominous boulder. It's like pretty odd from at this go. Took the days for pageants. They came as mad as rabbits with bushels of bad habits. Who could ask for any more? Yeah, who could want more? Look at this guy. Okay, look at this guy. I have no idea why that happens. What the... I don't know. That's cool. That's cool. Thank you. Jackass. There's a Yoshi story level like this. It's pretty fun. Who needs that guy? Then they thought you played this instead of the Mario Brothers games. It's technically the prequel, so if I play a Mario Brothers game, I should probably play this one. Whether that's the right approach or not, I don't know. That's what I'm gonna go with. He's a real piece of shit. Let me tell ya. A real hunk of shit. Puzzly. I mean, it's not hard, but you know, you gotta do some puzzles. Why does this remind me of a peanut butter cookie? Thank you. Fucking brutal. Every world, the theme changes a little. It's a little different. If you hear in the back, just look over at the tat in the background. You hear it? I don't like how innocent they look in this level. They just, I don't know, they just, I don't like it. This one's a bitch too if you're trying to get 100. This one, this is easy, but when you're trying to get the coins, you're trying to run back and forth, it's kind of difficult, and it's kind of annoying. I got crushed so many times. My shit. And honestly, I don't even remember if there's red coins in this one. I honestly don't remember. I think I'm about to get crushed. Jesus Christ. What ordeal? Yeah, okay. Welcome back to the History Channel. We're talking about the Blitz. Okay. There was my loot box. I didn't pay for it anyway. Oh, this shit again. Too good. doesn't get the top left one anyway, so. This world, this whole world 2 is terrible for trying to get the 100%. Talking softball, Maine to San Diego, talking softball, Mendeley and Canseco. All you need is lots of speed in the socks, go, go. Dude, look at him, he's coming in for a fucking bat. Look at that. You can put on the board, yes. What the fuck? Oh, goodness. What an absolute internet troll he is. I can platform, that's easy. Ain't shit. That's called falling, what style? Okay. Oh no! Come on, over here. What a mess. It's gonna come back. I thought I was gonna be stuck. Oh, Lord. Well, go. Hi. What are you waiting for? Look at the cursor over there trying to hit me. Oh, this level's so fucking long and bullshit. If you legit are going for 100%, this takes forever. I literally spent like an hour. Ah, those guys too. Oh shit. Is my sick French shoe? The mustache? And the... Are they French bandits? Like everyone knows is red. I see one. That thing's a real piece of shit. Yeah, he is French. No mustache, though. Bad. Ugh. I don't really want to get into him. What he's made of, what he looks like, what he tastes like. I'm not getting into that. Not today. That one actually was kind of red. I guess usually I kept the Wii U at HD, 1080i, 16:9, but for NES and SNES games, I try to reduce it down to 4:3, make it full screen. I mean, it's not HD, but you know, shit. Who wants to, I mean, if I'm playing an Xbox game or something, or a PS4 game, yeah, you probably want an HD. But, you know, similar to Nintendo 1987, I think it's fine being center def for widescreen. Personally, instead of being on a small box. But, again, that's just me. What is this, Columbine? Oh no, Nick, how could you say that? Oh I hate this world because I love boos, and I hate that I have to kill a boo. And again, they have Yoshi's Island, or Yoshi's Story voice to him. There's a little laugh. Also the ghost Hula from N64 as well. Mm-hmm. Boo's my favorite. I love Boo. Without a doubt. Oh boy. There's something I missed back there for 100, but I'm just, again, I'm not going for it here. So it's, you know, no harm, no foul. As far as I'm concerned. Oh no, it's up there maybe? Okay, there it is. I knew there's something somewhere. Glitch the Matrix? There's no buttons, I don't know. No! Damn it. Here and you'll have it, you fucked up. Pretty sure. Damn it. We like booze here, okay? Yeah, bat. Feels so bad. Somewhere.
Alright, alright.